leftist infighting, and they're not even voting. What is happening? This is a bad example. A bad example that they're setting. DSA meeting. The centrist Charlie disrupting the left. So it is him, right?